What? Vanilla, you see Dudley around? Been waiting here all day. Ugh, I can't wait for that guy much longer. Why don't you enter the UTC?
What's the UTC?
Oh, right. Let me explain. The winner is declared the strongest trotmobile rider in the country. 8 riders are selected from all across the country. I'm one of them. The winner fights last year's champion, the White Phantom. And of course, whoever wins that is declared the grand champion. That's it. The rules are the same as any other trotmobile battle.
Who's the White Phantom?
That's just an alias, I think. He's Happy Garland's champion.
I want to know where Dudley is.
Join the club. Knowing him, he probably got scared and ran. Don't worry about it, though. You just fight like you always do.
Who else is participating?
I know Schneider is coming from Nephroburg, but there are others.
Is there a cash prize?
You know it. We're talking about 10,000 UR. Second place is only 3,000 UR, so it's pretty much all or nothing. Let's get you signed up. Okay, looks like your first opponent is...
Long time no see, Vanilla. It's me, Jimmy, from New Haven, remember? I see you entered the UTC, but I wouldn't have expected anything less. I gotta go tune up my rig now. Hope you can put up a fight.
I've never seen that guy before. Stay on your toes, okay?
You there, Vanilla!
Get ready for...
Steambot Chronicles!
wait for the... Awesome! But do you even know what the tournament is?
It's...
Exact. Eight right, the winner, and a cool... That's it. The rules are the same as any other... Let's get you signed up.
It's me, Jimmy, from New Haven, remember?
I've been waiting to see what you're made of. Let's have some fun.
You there, Vanilla! Do you know where Mallow is?
Yeah, Mallow's... Mallow's in New Haven with a flower girl who has a parrot on her shoulder.
Flower girl with a parrot? Got it. Now if you'll excuse me, I need to get to New Haven. Thanks for your help.
Thank you.
Nice. You're pretty strong. I think you'll do okay. Schneider's next. He's Nefraberg's champ. He's not the champ for nothing. Don't let your guard down. Don't worry about it. That's what I expect.
Why, hello there.
Vanilla, I presume.
What a fine battle. The rumors about you ring true. I've been looking for a skilled young man like you. I have a proposition.
Who are you?
Pardon me. I haven't introduced myself yet. My name is Comfrey. And I am a consultant for the Secret Society of the Bloody Mantis.
Perhaps you've heard of us.
We serve a sublime higher purpose. And in order to accomplish that, we need men like you. If you're interested, please go to a store called Fashion Posera. The changing room there is actually the entrance to our secret hideout. I've marked the store's location on the map, in case you're interested. There are two changing rooms, though, so make sure you choose the right one. I must be going now, but I trust we will meet again.
Get ready for
Steambot Chronicles!
adventure?
Awesome. But it's eight and that's it. The rules are the same as in. Let's get you signed up.
It's me, Jimmy, from New Haven, remember?
I wasn't really expecting to go up against you so early on, but I've been waiting to see what you're made of. Let's have some fun.
You there, Vanilla! Do you know where Mallow is?
Yeah, Mallow's in New Haven with a flower girl who...
Flower girl with a parrot? Got it. Now if you'll excuse me.
Thank you.
Nice. You're pretty Schneider. He's not the... Don't worry about it.
Get ready for
Steambot Chronicles!
It. The rules are the same as any other Trotmobile. Let's get you signed up.
It's me, Jimmy, from New Haven. Remember?
You there! But do you know where Mallow is?
Yeah, Mallow...
Now if you look...
Hey.
Get ready for
Steambot Chronicles.
That's it. The rules are the same as it. Let's get you signed up.
It's me, Jimmy, from New Haven. Remember?
Never seen that.
Get him! Fertilize him! I'm betting on you!
Jimmy!
You there, Vanilla? Do you know where Mallow is?
Yeah, Mallow.
Get him! Fertilize him! I'm betting on you!
Woohoo! Venom!
Get him! Fertilize him! I'm betting on you!
Schneider! Yeah!
Don't worry about it.
Get ready for
Steambot Chronicles!
Are the same as let's get you signed up.
It's me, Jimmy, from New Haven. Remember?
I wasn't really expecting to go up.
You there, but do you know where Mallow is?
Yeah, Mallow.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Can you hear the crowd? They're going wild. I never expected you to make it this far. You're up against Elder next. He's the winner from last year. This is your chance at the championship, so don't let me down. You did it! You're the champion! Man, that was a wake-up call. You took my spotlight. I'll be the one next year, just you wait.
Why, hello there.
Vanilla, I presume.
That battle was superb.
Who knew the White Phantom could be defeated? I'd like you to consider joining our organization. You're just the type of person we need.
What are you talking about?
Pardon me. I haven't introduced myself yet. My name is Comfrey, and I am a consultant for the Secret Society of the Bloody Mantis. Perhaps you've heard of us? We serve a sublime higher purpose, and in order to accomplish that, we need men like you. I think highly of your skills and would be willing to induct you as a private. If you're interested, please go to a store called Fashion Poser. The changing room there is actually the entrance to our secret hideout. I've marked the store's location on the map, in case you're interested. There are two changing rooms, though, so make sure you choose the right one. I must be going now, but I trust we will meet again.
Welcome. welcome.
Hello, we've been expecting you. But before you make your decision, I must warn you. The Secret Society of the Bloody Mantis has two rules. First, a superior's orders are absolute. It doesn't matter what is asked of you, it will be done. Second, one cannot withdraw from the society. Once you join, you may not unjoin. Any attempt to leave will be considered an act of treachery. That is all. So, let me ask you once and for all. Will you become our comrade?
I'll think about it.
I see. Why don't you talk to some of our other members then? Once you've made up your mind, come speak with me. So, you've decided to become our comrade.
I'd never join you.
Indeed. What a shame. I hope you understand, but I can't really allow you to leave. Is what I'd say if we were a criminal organization. You're free to go. Ta. Come back if you ever change your mind. I'll be waiting.
the sailing license. Thank you. We are in your debt. All that's left is saving up enough money to rebuild our ship.
Excuse me. You're the flower girl with the parrot. I finally found you.
How dare you bust in on us like this?
My apologies. I'm Sir John, and I heard my son Mallow is here.
Oh, I see. He's in there.
He is? Mallow!
Dad!
Family reunion, huh?
Thank you, Captain. Mallow explained everything. I'd like to talk about what we're going to do now. You too, Vanilla. While searching for Mallow, I heard there's an organization out to kill him. Captain Sybilette, your shipwreck was no accident, I'm afraid.
It can't be.
Sorry, Captain. It's all my fault.
No, it's not. You aren't the one who sunk the ship.
He's right, Mallow. Don't blame yourself.
No, Sybilette. I think it was a lesson my son had to learn. At any rate, they're still looking for him. It won't be safe here much longer. I don't want there to be any trouble, so I'm going to move Mallow somewhere safe.
As you wish, but where?
I own a school in Eurydica. It's closed down, so I'm sure nobody would ever think to look there. Which is where you come in, Vanilla. I'd like you to take Mallow to Eurydica. I know you're strong enough to handle it. You entered the UTC.
Sure, I'll take him there.
Thank you. Oh, and equip this on your trotmobile. Attach this emergency bed and let me know when you're ready.
son's life is in your hands.
Duritica's north of Happy Garland, then east through the woods. I've marked it on your map.
Be careful, Mallow.
I will, Dad. Captain, thanks for everything.
Of course. After this is over, you'll have to come visit us.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey! You in the Trapmobile! What brings you to this little shanty town, hmm? Wait, you're that guy I've met like 2 times now. You've got some nerve coming here. I'm gonna get you, sucker! With this.
Look, it's a hot spring. Everyone, hot springs.
Is that the school? Looks pretty lonely. But I guess I do kind of deserve it after all I've done.
How do you deserve it?
I thought I was important just because Dad was rich. I hurt a lot of people. If only I could take it all back. But how could I ever make it up to Dandelion? Or Chicory?
That's in the past. The future is a clean slate.
Thanks. Thanks for bringing me here. Tell Dad not to worry, okay? I think I'll go to bed. I'm tired. Good night. Visit me from time to time, if you can.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. there! Where'd you go anyway? Did you hear how expensive gas is? People stopped using vehicles altogether!
Transportation costs have gone up, so everything else is expensive too.
Why'd the gas prices go up?
The Bloody Mantis Society took control of a large oil refinery.
A civilian army is formed, and we're meeting at Alcazar de Condor.
Even Dandelion is coming. I talked to him.
Words penetrate into everybody's soul. And yes, I was a victim of your words. You suddenly said you loved me. You were a fool to say such words. I tried to dry my eyes that don't have tears. Whatever you say, I can't rely. I can only imagine you're just like those people who try to break me down, who try to scratch my dignity away. I don't understand why. So tell me why you think you're any different from them all. Can you see that I don't need any love from anyone? I only trust myself, but the truth is that I shy away.
Yeah.